They took her out and replaced her with Mohini Bhardwaj. She felt that she just couldn't perform 2 days ago up to USA Gymnastics standards, but here she is now.
So what do you look for in a balance beam from a gymnast whose leg is hurt?
Well, I'll tell you what, just earlier in the warm-up, she was having some major problems. She actually looked a little bit nervous. The big challenge for her is landing on one leg, that right leg. Whoa, whoa! How did she say that?
Yeah, look, I don't know how. It looked like both of her feet were off of the beam.
Do you think that gets rid of any hope of a medal?
Well, it certainly got her heart beating, I know that. It's gonna be a couple of tenths at least, Al. That, you can't really call it catastrophic, but not good certainly describes it well.
Coming up right here, she has a really difficult dismount planned. Goes the entire length of the beam, tumbles right off into a double back.